back again. So right, add a new variable, player. Uncheck all players. Oops. Plug it into there so he's looking for you. There we go. Got another one. Just Control C, Control V. Add a blank variable for spawned for him. And then go a new action. Miscellaneous trace. Oh god, what happened there? New action, miscellaneous trace. Yeah. Pull that down. Plug end into there. Take a loop from the finished of the actor factory 1 and take it back into the move to actor 1 2 and plug it into move to actor 1 to create a loop. Set an active delay of 0.25, so 0.25 will do. So that gives, he pauses before he runs back to the first destination. Open up the actor factory. This is slightly different, this one, so pay attention. Right, actor factory, add a factory here. It's the same actor factory we're adding. Actor factory AI. Do not check deathmatch port AI this time, because otherwise it will just kill all the other bots like the last one did. In here, check UT bot pawn class, UT pawn. So we've got UT bot, UT pawn. Give inventory. That'll just give him the link gun, so he's not too dangerous. Right, now we'll pull his variable right out. That's him there. And target, he is the target. Yep. Get rid of properties for the moment so we can see what we're doing here. So the target from move to actor is him. Both of them. And then over here what we're going to have is a new action. AI, start firing at. Plug that into not obstructed. Pull it up a bit. New action. AI, stop firing at. Plug that into obstructed. The target is him again for both of these. And then you are the target to fire at. So you plug that in there. Alright, let's make sure nothing else is plugged in for when we test this in a moment. No. Now we haven't got a death reloop on his death plugged in yet, but we'll sort that out in a moment. So there we are in effect, that's what we've set up. Level loaded, actor factory X. No deathmatch checked, UT pawn as the controller, sorry, UT bot as the controller, UT pawn as the pawn class, and gave him an inventory, and that's all we did in there. And then two move to actors. The bot is plugged in. What we'll do now is to sit so you can see clearly what's plugged in here. I'll click this a few times and you can see all the live links from it there. So all those need to be plugged into the bot variable. The other three variables, not three, there's more than three here. We've got a spawn point, so one path node, and then two destinations, two separate path nodes. And then to look at, we didn't need to add that there, delete that. We could just drag that over into the player there. makes it tidier. And now we go for a quick test run, see if it's working. And which did I choose? I chose UT Pawn, so it's going to go back to that camouflaged character again. And we chose those three path nodes there. So what we're going to do this time is we're going to spawn around the corner. And what we'll also do, so that you can see him patrolling up and down, we're going to build the paths as well. I'm going to change the game type back to none, so that I've got a radar that you can see, and you'll see him moving about on that. Now watch the radar. See him patrolling up and down on it? In fact, can you see that clearly enough? You should be able to. The little blue dot moving up and down, that's him running backwards and forwards like an idiot. And then when we run in there, if we've set everything up right, he should start firing at us. There we go. Then we leg it. Ah, where did that one come from? Don't know how that one spawned. Let's have a quick look. Very odd. Very odd. It's this stupid editor playing up again. Yeah, none of these are plugged in, so they shouldn't be working. Very, very odd. Doesn't surprise me with UDK though, you know, some of the bizarre things that happen. We've got no hidden sequences there, no. As you can see, there's only one level loaded plugged in, and only one spawn point defined. If we look in that factory, there's only one spawn count, one, which doesn't make sense. But as I said, it does not surprise me. Let's build the paths again, close, and see where this fella is spawning from. Yeah, bizarre. Hey, it just doesn't make sense sometimes, this editor. This technically is an impossibility, what is happening here. Yeah, there he is, the patrolling bot. Let's see what happens when we've got that other one unplugged, if anything spawns still. Now we've got none plugged in, as you can see. And there's nothing there. How weird. How very, very weird. It just can't cope with too much info sometimes, you know. Like I said about the mobile editor, the UDK itself needs a lot of work doing to it by the coders. There's so many things, just so many bugs in them all. Yeah, look. It's on tablets, this bloody version of UDK. Alright, let's go back in the other room. And see if we can... We chose that as the spawn point, so how is there one spawning on that bloody player start? That just doesn't make sense. Well, let's break that for a second. Put that over there. Change the spawn point from there to there. So what it'll do now is it'll run over to this path node and then start patrolling between them two. And see if he still spawns at this player start here and breaks all the conventions of what should actually be happening. My God. Okay, right, let's break all links completely, so there's nothing attached now. There's no spawn point defined anywhere. And I got a Kismet click warn in there. Well, let's see if there's anything in here. No, there isn't, because there's nothing on my radar. Yeah, the editor has messed up, gone all skew-whiff again. So we plug that one note in, which is one spawn point for one actor factory, basically one character. I'll tell you what we'll do to avoid any legacy issues here with this stupid editor. Let's get rid of that. Go delete that. Delete. Now, if it spawns two characters now, it really is in ghost territory. Right, we'll get rid of one of these deathmatch bots. I've just noticed something there. Look. Oh my god. So, a slight error on my behalf. Okay, alright, UDK, I'll let you off. You were not playing silly buggers. Some accident happened there along the way, and I accidentally added a sequence in. Right, now it's going to be back to normal. Much apologies, UDK. Mr. Editor, I didn't mean to shout at you this time. That's me not paying attention. Is there another one there? No, for a minute I thought there was. Yep, sorry. And sorry to you guys as well for starting to abuse the editor again. Right, now it'll all be solved. But it isn't. Oh, it is. See, he's not now on the other spawn point. So all we do is go Kismet. No. One minute. We do still have a problem, Houston. Let's get rid of the Iceman. Delete. So all we've got is these two here now. Pull that down. And they should both be spawning from no actor. So why is it spawning from that player start there? Very strange. But at least it's not two bots this time, it's just one. Build the paths. See you later! No, very odd. So let's plug in this deathmatch. That one's plugged in there. What on earth is happening here? Choose that path node now. Okay. Yeah, so that's correct. But the other one, I don't know if you noticed, is still there, spawning from here. So it is. Alright, yeah, I am going to start shouting at the editor then, because it's fucked up. It doesn't know what it's doing. See, there are two blue dots on the screen. He won't move this one because he's got no parameters defined for him. He's technically not there. Oh god, sometimes you just can't work out this editor. So yeah, I was right. Epic Games, you need to get your asses into gear and sort this bloody editor out. It's pointless releasing duds all the time. Because the mobile editor sucks, honestly. I've had so much grief in the last couple of days setting up this mobile game. I'm almost at the point of thinking of giving it up. Because it is really not a releasable version that they've released there. What we're going to do is get rid of that entirely now to see if it's a legacy issue with that. Go delete. So the Kismet's empty now, isn't it? There is nothing hidden in there other than our single sequence with a single spawn point. Delete that. Right, and now see what happens. Oh, for Christ's sake. I think I'm just going to have to kick the shit out of this editor tonight. So anyway, guys, I can't go any further with this tonight. I'm getting too annoyed with it now. It's starting to mess me up again. When you've worked all this, done all this hard work to find that this thing fucks it all up for you. I see you.